shout out Jason for always booking me last minute. But I'm running late because I got out of work at 12 and it's 12:10-ish. So yeah. But I gotta look fresh, right? Because right now, not looking so fresh, guys. So let's see how he does. So hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video and let's get it.
I am the greatest.
Fuck them, I will never love them. I'm way up, bitch, you know I've been above them. I stay up.
And just like that, shout out Jay Foods. Damn, why is there so many cats out here in these streets? Oh, good looks. Gonna go home, meal prep for the next 2 days since I got out early. And I'm gonna work out later today with Tila at John Reed. I like that gym. I'm debating whether I want to get a membership. It's literally a 5-minute drive from my house. It's so convenient. So yeah.
All right, guys, made it home. I was just tired, so I showered and then took a nap. I ate, actually ate because I was starving. Took a shower, nap, then I started editing some videos, and I'm gonna read a little bit on a book that I just started reading that I will talk about later on today. It's called Relentless. And yeah, but right now I'm just getting my stuff ready before I go to the gym because Tila said we were gonna meet up around 5:30, but she got caught up with a lot of things at work. So it actually worked out because I don't wanna feel like I'm rushing. So you know, that's a good thing. And shout out Jay Faze for always leaving me fresh. Never disappoint. So if you want your zaddy haircuts, hit him up.
A few moments later.
Entrance to the gym.
I am back. Got a few clips, but not too many. We were just in the fucking zone, crushing it, killing it. 80-minute workout. The thing about that, you only get 2 hours parking validation, so that shit goes by very quick. But yeah, like I was thinking while I was working out, like every workout that I have, I've been going hard. Every rep, every set, every workout. Example, Isaiah Pacheco from the Kansas City Chiefs. I'm telling you, I get a lot of inspiration from football, especially from that team, from Mahomes, Kelsey, and any player in every single way differently. I take inspiration from every single one of them. And that's why they are the team who they are now, and that's why they won the Super Bowl, right? So, Isaiah Pacheco, if you guys don't know who that is, let me roll some clips of him right here.
They get a win, and the Chargers lose. But again, Pacheco dishing out punishment. Chiefs' third drive of this first half. Pacheco bouncing to the outside. Pacheco in a foot race to the sideline. Pacheco out of bounds.
As you can tell, for some reason, of course, he's a rookie, but, well, not anymore. He's going into his second year, but every snap he plays like it's his last play. Like, he goes hard, you know? And I heard about his story because he lost his brother and his sister at a young age, so he never takes a snap for granted. So it's like, that stuck to my head too. Plus, the book that I'm really called Relentless, I've been wanting to read it and I finally got the book. I'm almost halfway done with it and it's only been 2 days. Today's the third day I haven't read, but I will read, if not for sure, tomorrow. I'm trying to read more, but shit that I like and I can fucking relate to, because this one, like, it talks about how this trainer, he trained Kobe, Michael Jordan, Dwayne Wade, and how they're relentless and it's like, don't think, just do it. Like, it's fucking crazy because I love how he uses a lot of different shit that you can use for like your career in real life, because he's talking about athletes, and you can have an athlete mentality in any thing in life, and that's how I take my life. Sometimes as stupid as that sounds, but that's what drives me, because, you know, obviously growing up, I wanted to be a professional soccer player. Of course, that didn't happen. But, like, doesn't mean you can't use that mentality that I had while I was young and using it. All right, as you guys can see, the name of the title of this video is Relentless. The reason why I named it Relentless was because I started reading this book on Monday and I finished it on Saturday. I even took notes. Let's see if I can show you guys. Can you see? Look. I don't know if you guys can see, like, the random sticky notes, and then I randomly highlighted stuff. Not random stuff, but things that, like, stuck with me. And this book has helped me so much this week, and has already programmed so much shit. More like, don't think, just do. Just do it. If you fuck up, where did you fuck up? Where can you fix it? Boom, back at it, you know? So I'm going to start. I don't want to set how many books I'm gonna be reading, because actually right now that I'm done with this, today I'm gonna go get the continuation book called Winning. So yeah, so I started on, look, I have the date here. I started reading this book March 13th and I finished yesterday, March 18th. So that was pretty, the last time I ever finished reading the book this quick was for Supermarket. This was like a few years back, shout out Logic. On this one, I highlighted very little, like one, not too much, but I'm gonna start doing that to every book that I read. On the front page, wow, even not reading. On the front page, I'm gonna put the day I start reading, and once I finish, the day that I finish reading, and I'm gonna start taking notes and all that stuff. It's very, very therapeutic, you know. Like, yes, I love watching TV, but something about books now, it's like I've never been one to read books. Like, there's only been one book that I read while I was in high school and college. I've only read one book of Mice and Men. That book was actually good, so but that's literally the only book that I've read. And what got me started reading into books, here, look, I'm just gonna go with those guys. Kobe Bryant, The Mamba Mentality. Like, yeah, it has a lot of pictures and stuff. His Dear Basketball. Oh, I forgot I had that. Like, it has a lot of pictures. But there's reading to do. Like, it talks about how he took the game, how he studies the game, when he got injured, all that type of stuff. So this kind of got me into reading. And then Logic came out with Supermarket, and boom, very relatable, because he talks about his life, and then he makes up a character and all that stuff. And then I started reading more comic books and all that stuff, and I read so many other books. I read Ready Player One even after watching the movie, and I finished reading Ready Player Two, so I can't wait for that movie to come out, because it's gonna be the first time that I've read a book before a movie comes out, so I'm pretty hyped about that. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know. I'm just like, I don't know, it's crazy. Like, if you're not into books, look for something that you like, even if it's comic books, just as small as that, that's how it starts. Like, you learn so much. Like, this is just a great book. It's like, I don't even have to explain how much mentally, for my career, business-wise, it has made me. It's like, now I'm just like, oh shit, on the go, 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 and not stopping. Obviously, sometimes you gotta chill, calm down, but like some days, like today, calm day, but yeah, I just want to let you guys know, it's such a great book. So if you're an athlete and into sports and you're looking for a book, I would suggest to read this book called Relentless. It is a fucking amazing book. It will change your mentality, and it's like, it's crazy. But yeah, so I'm gonna end the video right here, and on the next video I'm actually gonna have my first cheat meal, because I weighed myself today, I'm 174.8, so I dropped 10 pounds in a month. Technically in less than a month, because February is short, so yeah. But yeah, so stay tuned to find out what I'm going to eat for my cheat meal. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And as always, keep a rat pack. Peace, love, and positivity. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.